Okay, let's look at some of the local papers. We're going to start off up there in Scotland. This is the Herald in Scotland. It says, boycott Donald Trump's Scottish business campaigners urge.
Well, this is the Scottish reaction to the Donald Trump story, which is, I guess, has been the kind of big water cooler story of the week that everyone's talking about. This US presidential hopeful Donald Trump saying that Muslims should be banned from entering the US, which is a billion people around the world are not too pleased about that. And lots of other people are quite concerned about it as well. So he's got some business interests in Scotland. He's got some hotels and golf courses up there.
Of course, yeah.
And politicians up there are saying that those should be boycotted. Patrick Harvey, who's the Scottish Green MSP for Glasgow, says this bigoted blowhard of a, I nearly went into a Scottish accent now, I won't do that. This bigoted blowhard of a man is being rightly condemned far and wide, and I'm confident that Scotland will reject his extremist rhetoric. And he can't imagine why any self-respecting person would want to spend money in his hotels and golf courses. And the other thing is that Robert Gordon University in Scotland is considering whether to rescind Trump's honorary degree. So it's, huge backlash. I think this story's going to rumble on and on.
I'm sure. Well, I mean, he has come out as very racist, hasn't he?
Yeah, and he's got terrible hair as well, hasn't he? I can't see
he should lose the election just for the hair bit.
Just for the hair.
So you call the hair police out and see what happens.